How to practice vibrato with a metronome. Now, if your vibrato doesn't sound like you'd want it to sound, the problem lies mostly in the tempo, that your vibrato is either too slow, irregular or drunk, or too fast. Now you can fix that by practicing with a metronome. Now set your metronome to 60 beats per minute. Do an up motion every beat. Set your metronome to eighth notes. Very helpful is to set your metronome to triplets. Then set your metronome to 16th notes. Speed it up until you're happy with the sound of your vibrato.